Hey guys, it's your boy Tofu. Oh god, throat's thirsty. Oh god, I need water. Water! Water! Oh man. Hey guys, it's your boy Tofu here. Welcome back to a new episode of The Division here. And yeah, we're back. We just finished taking care of, I believe, the Amherst apartments last time. And I believe we are in session for a new found Dark Zone journey. I do want to check it out again. I've enjoyed it very thoroughly. And as much as I'd love to do side missions, I think not. So I need to get over here. I can fast travel. Perfect! Now it gives me time to talk to you guys. Alright, guys. You know, it's been a good day. It's been a good time. I've been enjoying this game very much. As time's actually gone on, I've enjoyed it a lot more, to be fair. Actually, at the beginning when I was recording it, it seemed kind of iffy to me if I would like this game or not. And then, you know, as we kept doing missions, I kept doing different little things, it got better. You know, slightly better at times, but most of the time better. So now we're back, and we're in the dead zone, aren't we? Oh no, here we go. Here's the entrance of the dead zone. So now we're going back to the dead zone. Hopefully I can get even cooler loot this time around instead of last time. Because last time it was alright. You know, it was cool.
This is the shit you need.
What do you got, lady? What can you buy?
You're gonna buy something, huh?
I can't buy any of this. I do want stuff from here, but Jesus, nothing I could get. Alright, let's restock and get back out there. Alright, guys. Here we go. Back to the... Oh, this is 15 through 19? That is not the Dark Zone I have been a part of. Is it? Yeah, it's DZ01, level 14, player bracket.
Update. Supply drops have expired.
No, it's just like a super bracket. Okay, I guess. I guess because now that I'm a higher level, I'm in a whole different player bracket.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
That's some shady stuff.
Caution.
Guys.
Entering Dark Zone.
I am in a totally new world, different bracket. I am not equipped for this bracket. That is for sure. But we are definitely in the Dark Zone. It looks kind of shady already. Whew. I haven't been here in a while, you know? It's been a long time. I'm kind of excited to be back here. I definitely want to check this underground. Do I have the ability to get in there, though? I can get in here. It's a required filter I have already.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Is there no one here? Is there nothing in here? This is the contaminated zone, like literally right here. But there's nothing in the boxes here. Just a bunch of contaminated bodies. That blows biscuit chunks. Shrits! Alright, well, we tried one contamination zone. Looks like nothing's here or somebody already took it all. So let's go. Let's keep going.
Exiting the contaminated area.
For right now, it's pretty barren on these streets. I don't know how to feel about that, to be honest. Seems a little too quiet.
Been waiting for my time to come.
Too bad for you.
Don't waste no more time.
All right.
Lose your butt. Just a few more
Jesus, man, these guys are putting up a fight.
That thing is dangerous. Finish this.
Or shoot him in the head. Maybe you get a kill. We got an Alex in the Dark Zone. Woo! First for everything, guys.
Give it up already.
All right, man. What do you got? There's a blue thing down there. Got to get.
Give it up already.
No, bro. I'm not giving it up. Not till you're dead. Alright, well, he's down. Oh, you're okay. You're a good agent. I'm not attacking you. I have no reason to fight you guys. Do your thing, I do mine. You guys do your thing. I'll do mine. I'm not fucking doing shit, man. Man, I'm not about to fight anyone here. I do not have the... I do not have the gear. I actually don't know what language they're speaking. This is some shady stuff, man. I don't know how to feel. That's some shady stuff, guys. Oh, Stealth, whatever his name is starting a new extract, I guess. I'm not going near that, though. Not my cup of tea, not my problem. Cool, man. One down.
Going in. Get the job done.
Uh-oh, I'm in a corner. I'm like a fish about to get murdered. One more down.
Get the job done.
Uh-oh.
There's our dead.
Oh man, come on. Come on, run! Woo, made the corner. Made the corner. Made the corner! No! Oh man.
Focus, guys. Hey! About ready to give it up? Let's get that job done.
Oh!
Whoa.
Oh man, this guy.
You know what you gotta do? Here's our chance. Don't let up.
Alright, two down. I think that guy literally just ran through and did not help me for shit. Or he killed something. I don't know what he did. All he did was just come through and keep going. I don't know who's around the corner, man.
Don't shout to their dead. You never came here. You want to die? That's a clear shot. No survivor's gonna die.
God, these guys are everywhere, man.
Make sure they can't get away.
No more time!
Use your block! It's a clear shot! Just a few more shots!
Oh no!
See how you like this! Need a man here!
Keep me covered!
Whew! I run! Gotta run! Guys are freaking everywhere, man.
Make sure they can't get away. Cover me. Reloading.
Come on. Crap.
Show no mercy. Go for all right. It.
Someone else is sniping these guys off. Getting all the help from other people right now. So many people just dead. Oh my god. Got ammo back, that's a good start.
There's a bunch of them.
Oh, there are so many guys right there. It's an extraction zone. I only have one gear on me that is too big right now. Gotta keep it going. Alright. What's down here? Is this a contaminated zone?
Don't hold back!
No, bro. No kill for you. Serious Sam starting this freaking extraction.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Must be my birthday.
I'm sorry, man, but he and you gotta fight.
You ain't no problem.
Why are you down here? I'm actually kind of curious.
All right, I got this. Ah, fuck!
That was close. Tech, division tech, so we got a couple tech things in here. What's here? I need what? I need 10 for that box? Crap. So I guess that's why he was guarding it, because it's a special box down here. Anything else, or just an exit? Just an exit. Dang nabbit, man.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Gotta get something, you know? That'd be something I can find here. Just a vision tech. Nothing crazy. Oh man, I'm not trying to get into anybody's firing range here. So here's a blockade. I am sorry, my dear sir. You need to die. I'm getting out of here. Getting out of there. I don't know who's there. One dark zone key. Oh, what? I had a dark zone key this entire time? Shit. Gotta run. Gotta run.
Another shot or two should do it.
Oh man.
Hey, keep off me. Hey, this is our house.
Gotta run. This is getting too serious for me. Too spooky. Hashtag too spooky. Alright, where's this guy? Come on. All right, come on, man.
No. Guys, all this right. Should be an easy
no
kill.
Hanging back.
You want to die?
What the?
Dang it! So close to getting away. No, you son of a bitch. No. Leave me alone! Oh man, I dropped so much stuff.
Bunch of flame boys.
Right there, gotta get by them. Get to my dead body. Get all that gear back because I need it for all this shit I just took. There's so many dead people between there though. Alright. Whew, they don't see me. You don't see me at all, guys. Didn't see nothing. Nothing! Okay, we're making our way through this. Hopefully, all my stuff's still there when I get there. Yep, you're fighting them. I'm going down here.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
All my stuff back. Alright. There we go.
Get rid of them!
Leaving contaminated area.
Get me covered. You're dead anyway. Push them into my lane. No. Get the job done.
Get
the man.
Get up there, turret.
Watch out for that gun.
I'm out of juice.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Warning.
Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Watch my back. Roll the
exiting the contaminated area.
I'm getting out of here. There's so many people between there. Holy cow, that is not worth my death. At least not by normal means, anyway. Oh my god, they're spawning everywhere! What the heck? Oh my god! Oh my god, don't stop running. That's one.
Hey, take those guys out. You want to die? More pressure.
Whew, just got the kill. All right. There's so many guys every freaking way. Get this shit out of here. We're getting out this bitch.
Chopper is inbound.
I am not losing all this gear I have. You gotta hold out. Oh man. This LZ is super hot, guys. Super hot. Oh god. I think they're fighting other people, though. I can't tell who they're fighting. Who shot me? Oh, they're looking at me now. Oh god, they're everywhere. I don't know. Oh, there they are. Not dealing with you, man. Whew, one down. Alright. Alright, bro, yeah, it's a waste of Berserker Punch. You're useless. Anyways. Alright, come on, Extraction, get here. Not enough time to wait. Hurry, Extraction Copter.
I am Extraction, is go.
I gotta hold this shit for like 30 minutes. Right? How long is the extraction process? Attach my loot, get out of here, loot. How long? Another minute, okay.
Confirmed. Cargo secured.
Come on. Where are they? There he is. Alright, one down. There's no more in the immediate area, but this area is swarmed with people. There's like a sniper over there.
30 seconds till extraction.
God,
complete.
This game isn't. Don't you do it. Safe, serious Sam. I just wanted to know.
15 seconds.
Alright. Doing good so far. So he healed me up. Salute your service, my dear sir. Alright, I'll park yours out of here. Let's get going.
Package is secure.
Cool,
extraction
got all my
complete.
Gear out. Sick. Well, I got a weaker PP, but I got a nice little under-extracted. Okay, cool. But yeah, I got a nice little mask I can use. I don't know, man. There's people in this shit, man, everywhere. A lot of bodies everywhere. You know what? Just keep grabbing gear. You never know.
Ah, shit! Get on the other side!
Oh, man. Saved you, man. You're good.
Oh, shit!
Whew! Alright, well, he blew that up. There are so many guys everywhere. Jesus. Oh, okay. Disoriented. Can't see straight.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Alright, got one down. Got a nice little buddy with us now. I don't know who this guy is, but Serious Sam are holding this down together, I guess. Alright. What is this? Slim jeans. I got blue jeans now? That's cool. Oh, well. He got the loot, cause I can't open it. It's fine. I don't care, man. It's whatever. It happens, you know. All right, let's get out of here. Let's move on, guys. We're back on the dusty trail again.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Can't tell where we're supposed to be going. This place is such like a battleground. I don't know what happened. It's so explosive. People are just dying everywhere.
Damn, I gotta reload. We got more. No, we got more too.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir, but I'm gonna have to ignore that invite. Alright, rank 9. Oh man. You're right. Alright, another one down.
Remember why you're here.
Wow, this is actually way more successful than the last time I was in here.
Remember you do, he's in cover. Careful,
they're
in cover.
How would you run into me, man? These guys don't know what they're doing anymore. We're just killing people. This is murder, guys. This is straight up. These guys were not ready for anything we're throwing at them. So, where's the extraction going down? There's an extraction out there? How much gear do I have on me? I don't know if it's enough to do a worthwhile extraction, but someone's definitely called one in, so I guess we'll throw out our stuff.
Aiming to kill. You're all
clear
dead.
Shot.
You lost and feel sorry about this.
Fall in the hole.
Shitbag.
You want to die?
Watch out for that gun.
They're killing us. I need to reload.
Come on, guys, we can take him down. We can get to one more level. Come on. Alright, my sniper's holding up. We're doing good, we're doing good. We got on them, guys, we're doing good. Gosh, this place is. Dang, every time I come to the Dark Zone, I gotta say. It is freaking awesome.
Jesus!
Oh, I gotta get out of here. Oh, I gotta get out of here. There's so many. Whew! Get back to base over here. I guess I can throw my stuff out. I'm not hijacking everybody's
ready
extraction.
To bring it on board.
There's no point. We're all just trying to survive out here. Yep, so you just got it out in the nick of time.
Pickup secured.
Wow, guys are just dying over here. Jesus.
Take him out!
Warning.
I didn't know that was back there.
And our mark gets rogue.
Damn you.
Oh, Uh-oh, I'm a rogue now. Oh, this is not good. Nothing I can really do here. It's just death, pretty much, for me. I can't escape. Pretty much on a rooftop with a bunch of people below me. I guess might as well wait till this shit closes out. Doing a hard left out of there. Oh man.
Whew. Warning.
Just running through different zones at this point. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! What's over here?
They're just waiting for us to die. Screw that.
Gotta keep going. I'm almost out of my rogue status.
Exiting the contaminated area.
2, 1. Woo! Non-rogue. Pretty much a tank spot, man. Why would you leave it?
Get on the other side.
All right, rank 10.
Nobody escapes. It's a clear shot. Don't back down. God damn you! Hey.
All right, there we go. Got out of that one. This isn't good. A lot of people shooting. Random shit. I don't know what's going on anymore. All right. Alright, I think, holy crap, let's try to get this shit out of here. I think that's where I'll call it today if I can get out of this shit alive, but holy cow, we're running for our lives here, man. Man.
You deserve this, man.
No, I don't deserve it. You deserve it, not me. Take that, hello. Oh god, this isn't good.
You look like you got some gas.
Oh my god! Not another staring at him.
Come out and fight.
Oh man. There's so much blizzard. There's so much smog. Hopefully they don't see me. Oh no.
Oh shit. Bingo.
I am leaving you guys behind. Oh, have fun in your own fights. I'm not in this one. Have fun.
You wanna die.
Put on the pressure.
Oh man. These guys aren't leaving me alone anytime soon. And I can't see that well ahead. It is dark and scary. I'm scared. Come on. Give me anything. Than anything. What is going on? It's just people dying. I am just trying to live. I am just trying to get out of here alive. Oh my god. Back to DZ01. God damn it. Alright, the extraction point should be up ahead. Hopefully, they don't follow me too closely. I could get this thing out of here, but I have a lot of gear I want to get out of here. God, this is a good mission to the Dark Zone. I leveled up a bunch. Didn't die. Or I died once, but it wasn't too bad of a death. Alright, let's get this extraction started and ha!
You've got a bird started. Inbound on your position.
Oh, this is even a good sniper spot. I can just get killed up there. I need like a little hidey hole. There we go. Nice little hidey hole. So they don't know I'm here. Yeah, see the flare. They shouldn't even see the flare. That thing is so covered in smoke, guys. I think I'll be fine. I hope. I got a minute to kill. Alright, so this has been a pretty intense fight here. Trying not to die was the main gist of it. But, you know what? So far, it's been good. Whew. Oh. Uh-oh.
anymore.
You deserve this, man.
Christ, it's a fucking robot.
Come on, take care of this. Should be an easy kill.
Eat this.
Job's about done here.
No! All right.
I need to reload.
All right, three down.
You won't last.
Oh. God damn it.
All right, I'm almost out of ammo, though.
Commencing extraction.
Alright. Self-trauma-vest, what is that? Let's get this out of here.
Confirmed. Cargo secured.
Don't waste no more time!
Uh-oh. It got out.
Extraction. Woo! Successful.
Got it out of there. Thank everything.
Oh, that'll man. Save your life.
Whew. Got a trauma vest, hunting MM4A1 thing. All right. Let's open our stash, check what we got, guys. We extracted a couple cool things. The ACR, for sure, but it's not as strong as some of the things we have already. That's for dang sure, but... Riot Mask. It lowers our toughness a lot to do it. This would raise it not that much. This would increase our damage with our sidearms. Get a military jacket, some slim jeans. So send inventory. The ACR. See, the thing is, I'd like the ACR, but like I you know what? Deconstructing, because none of this is actually that strong compared to what I currently have. So it means I pretty much got nothing. Now, is this stronger than my? I gotta check how strong it is in comparison to my current sniper rifle, because I'd love to carry a stronger sniper rifle if I can. To be honest, I kind of want to equip that, but I'm not strong enough for that yet. I think I need to be a little bit stronger. I'll take that, but this, I'll deconstruct this. We don't need this. This isn't as strong as our current thing. All right. So that's inventory. All right. So we got a couple
things.
What
are you waiting for?
Let's check them out, guys, and then we'll call it here, you know? You know how it goes. All right. So yeah, definitely is way stronger. So let's mod this, and then let's strip the weapon. Yes, I'm going to strip it down. So down to its bare minimum, the other rifle is better. So we're going to equip this, and we're going to mod this thing with a fancy schmancy... It's level 8, just slightly stronger. Muzzles, we can't equip that one, but we can... Horizon stability? Oh, compensator. Let's reduce my threat. All right, well, there we go. I have a G360 just sitting in my inventory. It's way stronger than my... No, it's not. It's my current thing is the strongest. But the GC... Wait, why wouldn't I use that? That's way stronger than my PP90. Right? It's 6,000... Yeah, what the heck? Plus 490, but this thing... You know what? Let's just see. Let's strip this down to its minimums. 590. Why was I not using this? What was I doing? God. Headshot damage. Stability. Ugh, I want to use that so bad. We could add a quick release mag or an extended mag. Let's give it an extended mag. Yeah, like that is way more powerful. Yeah, it is. It's almost 7,000. Yeah, heck yeah, I'll use that over my PP. The PP is just faster, if anything. So we can pretty much de-use all these other things. They're not gonna do anything anytime soon. So all in all, I gotta say, guys, it was a successful Dark Zone episode, if I do say so myself. I can't use those yet. I need to be one level higher, and I can. But I can use these. What did that do? It dropped my toughness down oodles, but it not too bad. I'd take it just because the skill power goes up. I don't know. I'll dance with that idea for now.
What are you waiting for?
Muzzle. Oh, it's got an empty muzzle. That would change it a little bit. Okay. Alright, cool. Did a good time. Good time. So we got Slim Jeans Cobalt, Slim Jeans Slate, Slim Jeans Blue. Alright, you know? Cool, I got nice little blue Slim Jeans. Chilling out with my bad self. Alright, guys, cool. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please give a like, and if you like this content or you like more stuff, like it. There's a playlist I'll put in the end card. I'll also probably put links in the description. Subscribe for more content if you like what I'm doing, or, you know, drop a comment. Let me know what you think. All right, guys? But your boy Tofu, signing out.